right, and here goes the Hemet wrecker. Still going.